Hi lovelies, thank you so much for checking out this video. Please subscribe to support my channel, I would really really appreciate that. In this video we're gonna take a look on how to refill the Chanel Twist and Spray perfume. I have here the Coco Mademoiselle Chanel Twist and Spray and it is absolutely beautiful. It is in pearly white and gold color. And here is the bottom, says Coco Mademoiselle Eau de Perfume made in France. With the white CCs at the top, and I absolutely love this piece. This is very easy to use, you just twist it to open it and then spray. Twist it again to close it. And here is the refill. It contains 20 ml of the Coco Mademoiselle perfume. To refill the Chanel Twist and Spray, we start by twisting it. Then pull off the lid. Here you can see what the container looks like inside. And when you twist it, you can see the mechanism that it goes up and down. Here is the lid of the Twist and Spray perfume. You can see that it is attached to the perfume bottle. It isn't empty, but we can pretend that it is for now. Then we pull out the lid, and here you can see what this looks like inside. Here is the refill. I will just take off the lid on this one. Insert the refill, and when you hear the click, it is all set. So that when I hear the clicking sound, I know that it is set correctly. Now I can insert it back to the container. Twist it to close it, and now it is refilled. So that's how to refill the Chanel Twist and Spray perfume. I hope you liked this video. Please consider subscribing to my channel. I would really appreciate that if you did. Thank you so much for watching and have a lovely day everyone, and I will see you guys soon.